Sometimes it's a short one, I'll just write this as a picture, but more often I'll write it with subsequent data over there. And often for some pictures, all this means is that we are going to predict that y is a linear function. So that's a data set, and what this function is doing is just predicting that y is some straight line function. And why a linear function? Well, sometimes we'll want to think more complicated, perhaps nonlinear functions as well. But since this linear case is the simple building block, we'll start with this example first of fitting linear functions, and we'll build on this to eventually have more complex models and more complex linear functions. Let me also give this particular model a name. This model is called linear regression, or just for example, it's actually linear regression. Variable, the variable, the crisis function, the one variable x. And another name for this model is univariate linear regression. Univariate is just a fancy way of saying one variable. So that's linear regression. In the next video, we'll start to